Hello, my name is Viletono Angami. I am a student of BA 5th semester English department. The title of the book that I'm going to discuss about is Don't Run, My Love by Easterine Kire. Don't Run, My Love. By this title, a reader can simply get an idea that the story revolves around a love story and that one of the lovers is trying to escape out of it. Easterine Kire is a poet, novelist, short story writer, and writer of children's books. Son of the Thundercloud, Bitter Wormwood are some of her novels. When the River Sleeps is one of her novels, which won the Hindu Prize 2015. In 2011, she was awarded the Governor's Medal for Excellence in Naga Literature. The novel talks about two women, Viseno and her daughter Atono, who lives a very difficult but satisfied life. But this peace is disrupted when KV, a young and handsome hunter possessed of an animal magnetism, enters into the two women's life and offers his help during harvest time. He falls in love with Atono and proposes her for marriage. Atono, young and uncertain about her own feelings, rejects KV's proposal. Enraged by the rejection, KV discloses a side of his which neither the daughter nor the mother could ever imagine in their worst nightmare. The irony of the novel is that both Viseno and Atono considered KV the ideal man, good-looking and well-mannered. Atono even fell in love with him and thought of marrying him. But unfortunately, KV turned out to be a were-tiger, which left both Atono and Viseno traumatized. And even though they did not want to kill him, the consequences eventually resulted to KV's death. A lesson that I encountered in a novel is that society has always been judgmental and has always stereotyped women to be married at all costs. In a novel, we see that Atono was just 18, but she was considered of a marriageable age. It was also mentioned that usually girls younger than her would get married and born children by that time. But at present, even though such scenarios still exist, they are not that prevalent. But yet the stereotype about women had still not ended. Women are still forced by the society and by the baseless opinions to get married at all costs, since they had always been considered as weak and incomplete without men. But it has to end. Women shouldn't be bound to only getting married. They should be free to take any decision they want. The message I would like to share is that women are capable of doing so much more than the society or they expect of themselves. In a novel, there was no male in the family, but Viseno was able to raise her daughter well, and at the same time, she managed to look after her fields too. Both the women together were capable of performing all the tasks even without a man's help. Though KV offered them help, they denied him several times, since they were aware that they are not alone and they can handle all of the tasks by themselves.